I think there's a strong emotional connection to lakes by Minnesotans because it's really a big part of our identity. And we all want to protect that for future generations.
So much of Minnesota's culture and recreation is based around the water and enjoying our lakes and rivers. And so aquatic invasive species and other threats to those habitats really affect people personally. I'm Dan Larkin.
And I'm Megan Weber. And we're protecting Minnesota's life at the lake. There's over 13 million surface acres of water in Minnesota.
That's a lot of water to cover.
And a real limited number of paid professionals to do aquatic invasive species work. The AIS Detectors Program was started by the Minnesota Aquatic Invasive Species Research Center in partnership with the University of Minnesota Extension. We worked to develop a training program for our volunteers and then have worked with Minnesota DNR to help review that training.
Got some utricularia here.
Oh, yeah.
Minnesota's lakes, rivers, and streams are at risk from a variety of aquatic invasive species, including invasive fish, invasive plants, and invasive invertebrates. Aquatic invasive species are a major issue, and we're developing programs like AIS detectors to increase capacity of everyday Minnesotans to get involved in responding to this challenge. Basically give them the training and education to be eyes on the water and increasing our capacity for early detection.
We are on the shores of Turtle Lake in North Itasca County. We were drawn to the AIS detector program because we thought it would be a good way to get involved in doing things to help protect our lake and spend more time together. What we do is we talk together about which parts of the lakeshore we want to do a survey on, and we will go to that section of the shoreline. And then we'll go back there about a month later, and at that time we're looking for a change. And one of our goals was to educate and reach out to a lot of the people around us to help keep those species from spreading to these pristine waters.
The way we're implementing a prevention program, it's primarily focused on the local community. We meet people who, once they hear what we're doing, say, oh, we want to join you. So this work is definitely making a difference.
That's another way that the AIS Detectors Program is really important, is it provides people with local experts to talk about aquatic invasive species issues.
The AIS Detectors Program has had a really good response so far. We've completed 2 years of training, and we have over 200 people who have passed the course and are now contributing volunteer hours.
The way we look at this is our lake, and this is our legacy.